Hole 14, 203-yard par 3, features another peninsula green, all surrounded by water. The wind continually swirls in this area of the golf course, so you're forced to commit to a high shot that'll carry the water and sand.